Good morning children, how are you? I hope you all are well. See Nana, we are discussing about the prepositions. What we are discussing about? Prepositions. And today we have to discuss children few of the exercises related to the prepositions. Let us see how to find out the prepositions in a sentence. How to point out the first nana point out the prepositions. Means in a sentence you have to identify the prepositions. Already we have discussed a few sentences. Let us discuss few more. I got a letter. Ma previous session lo konne discuss chesam. Next we are discussing few more in this. I got a letter from my friend. If you observe a full sentence children here, okay, I subject, got verb, letter noun, my friend noun. So from is here preposition. In this sentence from is a preposition. Coming to the second one, I waited for 3 hours. For how many hours you have waited here? 3 hours. So here our preposition is for. What is our preposition? For. Coming to the third sentence children. The dog was lying under the table. Lying under the table. Where was the dog lying children? Under the table. So under word tells us about the position, and before the noun it has been used. Okay. Fourth sentence children. The sun shines over the earth. The sun shines over the earth. Here children, two nouns has been given to us. What are the two nouns? Earth, here sun. And before earth, here they have used over. It tells us about the position of the sun. So here, over is the preposition. Coming to the fifth sentence children. Mary stood behind the tree. Mary stood behind the tree. Where did the Mary stood, Nana? Behind the tree. So here, behind word denotes us about the position of the Mary. Okay. Let us discuss children few more sentences. How to point out the prepositions. Few more we will discuss, that easily we can understand. Okay. Let us discuss few more. Next one. Sixth one, Nana. Manu climbed up the hill. Climbed up the hill. Here children, up is the preposition. Here up is the preposition. Coming to the seventh one children. He went to bed. Before sunset. Here, two is the preposition. I can't read. I can't read without glasses. Here, children. preposition. Without is the preposition. Coming to the ninth one, children. He killed the snake. He killed the snake with a stick. He killed the snake with a stick. Okay, here with is the preposition. Here with is the preposition. Okay, children, coming to the tenth one. Children are fond of sweets. Okay, sweets before of. Here of is the preposition. So in this way, children, we have learned how to identify the prepositions in a sentence. Now let us discuss how to fill the blanks with the preposition. How to fill the blanks with the prepositions. First blank, children. Any preposition suitable. He invited John dash his house. What we can write here, children? He invited John to his house. He invited John to his house. Coming to the second one, second blank. Mohan was sitting dash the classroom. Mohan was sitting in the classroom. Mohan was sitting in the classroom. Coming to the third one, he knocked at the door. He knocked at the door. Coming to the fourth one, children. I am not afraid of him. I am not afraid of him. I am not afraid of him. Coming to the fifth one, the boys laughed at the beggar. Laughed at the beggar. The boys laughed at the beggar. Okay, here in this way we have to fill the correct preposition in the given blank. Now let us discuss few more blanks. Five more we will discuss, children, before to conclude the class. Five more we will discuss. See the next one, children. We are proud dash country. What we can write? We are proud of our country. We are proud of our country. We are proud of our country. Coming to the seventh one, children. What is Ludhiana famous dash for? What is Ludhiana famous for? Coming to the eighth one, children. Two boys are riding on one bicycle. Two boys are riding Prepositions. Okay, children, have a nice day, all of you.